Okay, I've been working in Reptiloids, book one, page one. And for my base color, I'm going to go with yellow. I find yellow to be a really good base color. It gives life, really, to anything. And I might want a little bit of orange. Okay. Really nice thing about yellow is you can add violet to it and get a beautiful brown. When I see this picture, I am reminded of an old movie. I think it was called The Three Yellow Feathers. Well, this guy, I think it was World War II, didn't want to go to war. So he did something that made it so he didn't have to go. But everybody found out about it. And called him a coward. His fiance, his best friends, just people. And it devastated him. So he spends the rest of the movie proving them wrong. And he does these incredible heroic acts. And at the end, when he's saved them, or whatever, he hands them back. The feather that they gave him. Very dramatic movie. So I see these feathers down here, and I think I'm going to leave them yellow, because this guy is loaded for bear. He's got a drum, he's got a sword, he's got armor, he's got arrows. Whatever is coming his way, he's ready. Now, do I want the background to be green and bushy, or red and fiery, or both? I want to change my medium. Magic fly. Because they're here, that's pretty much the only reason. All right. An orange and a light blue. Since the shadowy bits are already put in by the illustrator, this is pretty easy. That's in frame. Let's check if I can stand up. Oh, I cannot stand up. Okay. Yeah, it's in frame. That is the first time I've not been able to stand up at my art desk. In all honesty, I have lost a lot of muscle tone. I am physically a lot weaker than I was even 2 months ago. I am going to have to do some exercises. As I mentioned in my community tab, I had fallen down once. And it took me an hour to get up by myself. And I think if I fell down right now, I wouldn't be able to get up. I don't think so. I do have a panic button. And it's, I store it basically right next to my bed, but on the ground, or at least, you know, fairly low. And if I do fall, I can get to that if, you know, I haven't broken anything, and call for help. a currently walking cliche. I watched Wakanda Forever last night, and that 1 minute total silent intro just did me in. I just cried and cried. It was beautiful. Really. It was just beautiful. Well done. In real life, in the true day-to-day, my husband is coming home. Yay! He has been in the hospital for like 2 solid months. He's been in there a long time. And he's due. He is due to come home. So, with my luck, he will do it right in the middle of my coloring. Do not like that. Nope, nope, nope. Go back to the lighter green. Let's see if we can smooth that out. Yeah, okay. A little dark. Lots of light. I wonder if you can hear all the noise that's going on outside of my house. I guess I'll find out when I edit. It's very noisy out there today. Alright, there we go. All done. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye. If you enjoyed watching the process, or if you liked the final result, please consider subscribing to my channel, and I thank you very much. Bye.